Ultimate pH is directly related to the glycogen reserves in the live animal, and glycogen levels are influenced by nutrition and pre-slaughter stress. Some stress is unavoidable through mustering, the loading, transporting and unloading at the processor, as well as the new environment of the processor lairage. But by ensuring glycogen reserves of the animal are optimised when leaving the property, the animals are given their best chance to handle these stresses and still produce an acceptable meat pH. Reviewing the pH management checklist will ensure that you are giving your cattle the best opportunity to produce acceptable meat pH. You'll find it on MLA's website by going to quick links on the home page and selecting Meat Standards Australia. From the left-hand menu, click MSA Beef, then the subheading Grading. Scroll down to MSA Grading Fact Sheets and click pH and Beef Eating Quality. As for MSA licensed processors, they have a responsibility to teach livestock operatives about MSA eating quality principles, as well as train them on how to monitor the rate of pH and temperature decline in the carcasses once the animal has been slaughtered. Management of pH decline at the processing plant is important to ensure meat toughening does not occur through heat or cold shortening. On the same website page under MSA Grading Fact Sheets, you'll find more information by selecting pH, temperature decline, and beef eating quality.